us the word. He's giving it to us. So he's asking us to go into the world and possess the nations. He wants us to possess it. So join us wherever you're watching from, and let's possess the nations together. Go ye into the world. Just get ready. The Lord is going to release the strength you need to possess the nations. Amen.
To you I give the whole world. Make a move. Take possession. If you obey my word and walk in it, you will know it belongs to you. To you I give the whole world. Make a move. Take possession. To you I give. Go. Oh, the whole world. Make a move and take your possession. To you I give. I give the whole world. Come on, make a move and take possession. I want to do it again. To you the Lord gives. You give the whole world. Come on, make a move and possession. If you obey my word, the Lord is speaking and walking in it, my dear, you will know that it belongs to you. If you obey my word, my dear, walking in it, you will know that it belongs to you. To you the Lord gave. He gave the whole world. The whole world. Make a movement. Take a possession. If you obey his word and walk in it, you will know that everything belongs to you. If you possession. hands.
I'll stretch my hands
for the whole world to know.
For the world to know.
Thou saith the Lord.
Thou saith the Lord.
God Almighty.
Every mountain shall become low before you.
Every trouble and battle.
Every ocean.
I will stretch it.
Show you that you are listening to us from Ghana. So I live in this one with you. Mami nyada wo. We want to be like Jesus. That is what the song is saying. Yeah. Let our lifestyle, the way we talk, portray you, Jesus. That is what the song says.
Yes, we
surrender your life to the Lord wherever you are and you're watching us. If you don't know Jesus, you want to ask him that You want him to live in you. You want to stay with you. That is all what the song says, that we would be like him. We would talk like him. We wish to be like him. That should be your desire tonight. We believe that this was a blessing to you. Join us some other time. Catch you.